This is me bleeding from slit wrist, giving up on everything when it's a big risk, losing touch with reality like a soldier in a deep sleep, fading away like a light growing real dim, unstable like a melody going off its rhythm, feeling oxygen, hope I never get a chance to breathe in. Well, maybe I'm just a fakist, making up stories that don't exist. A thousand stories on my list, from pillows, bruised from kicks and hits to me, suffocated by shadows in this pit. But what if it's real, and these voices speak loud enough but you don't hear? And I really want to end this pain, longing for happiness to be here. What if I try to love myself, but to hatred I'm its heir? What if I really want to be confident, but I'm still paralyzed by fear? Probably tomorrow might give me legs to walk the earth lest I fall. Tomorrow might bring heaven to my hands before it's done. Tomorrow might give me a taste of serotonin for lunch, positive energies, connectivity to reality, a heart with steady humans. Tomorrow might be me.